Look at who stopped by to visit us, Dayanara Torres. How are you?
I'm great. So honored to be part of this night and this event. I'm actually emceeing tonight. So
you are emceeing with Gina Rodriguez, right?
Correct. I'm so honored.
So what does the NHMC mean to you?
You know what? What they are doing is what intrigues me the most, which makes me more proud about this organization, is that, you know, they're fighting for our rights, you know, and making sure that we Latinos are everywhere and nobody forgets about us. And, you know, it's important that we have that voice speaking for us.
Super important. I know. What do you prefer? Do you prefer acting? Do you prefer modeling? What do you prefer? What is your overall passion besides being a great mother? What do you love to do?
I love acting. Modeling is always, you know, but it's a little more simple and easier to do. Acting takes a little bit of time. My movie that came out last year, 200 Cartas, is doing so well. I'm really, really excited. And it's a way to be part of a story for a little bit, get into it, and then move on to the next one.
And what is that quote that Dayanara Torres siempre se acuerda when times are rough and you're like, you know what? I want to throw my hands in the air. What are those words that just run across your mind to keep you going?
Oh my goodness, I don't know. I just have to think about my kids. There's no way to stop. And you know what? Nobody falls lower than the floor. From there, just up.
Puro para arriba. Thank you. You look beautiful.
Thank you very much.